The local movement is very strong here in Oregon, and the craft brewing industry ties into that. And Oregonians feel proud of this part of their culture. The leaders of beer innovation globally always make a trek now to Oregon because they know that exciting things are happening here. OSU partners with breweries. We've been doing this for many years. We partner with breweries like Bridgeport, Widmer Brothers, Deschutes, help them with their development efforts in terms of new products. We train students that go and work in the Northwest and Oregon brewing scene.
We've had a great relationship with OSU over the years. We've been working with them for about 15 years or so on a variety of different types of topics. We've done sensory work, we've done technical work, we've done product development, as well as just participating in some of their research programs. And on the receiving end of that, being exposed to the research that the students are creating, those types of things have been very helpful for us.
The economic impact of the craft beer scene in Oregon is pretty significant. Annually, it produces about $2.8 billion of economic value. And the craft brewing industry alone employs about 7,000 employees. When you look at it across the entire craft beer sector within Oregon, it employs close to 30,000 people. What's interesting about Oregon beer is that, unlike almost any place else in the nation, that if you buy draft beer in Oregon, you have a chance that 50% of that beer is being brewed in Oregon. That's very unique. Both wine and beer have been part of human culture for millennia. It's something that brings people together. It brings friends together. It can also bring people who are not friends together. So from a philosophical perspective, doing research that helps advance that, it continues a long line, talking hundreds of years of research into these beverages that our culture is intrigued with and benefits from.